everyone. Welcome back to Shopify Theme Review. Next up in our lineup is the Pipeline theme. Stick around till the end to find out if this should be the next big thing for your Shopify store. Here's what we'll cover today. First, we'll guide you through installing the Pipeline theme. Then, we'll explore some real examples of stores that use it. Next up, together, we will dive into the theme styles, features, and settings. We'll also conduct a speed test, check out customer reviews, and weigh the pros and cons. Finally, we'll roll out the PRM to see how it all measures up. As always, Leon is in the house. Drop a like, a comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more quality Shopify theme reviews. Just a quick heads up, if you haven't launched your Shopify store yet, check out the link below. You'll get access to a 3-day free trial in your first month for only $1. Setting up your trial account is a breeze. It takes less than 90 seconds. This link will direct you to our Shopify affiliate page. By using our link, you're not just kickstarting your e-commerce journey, you're also giving us a huge boost. So don't miss it. First thing first, grab your Pipeline free trial from the Shopify theme store or use the link we've prepared for you in the description. Installing it is super quick, just 20 seconds. Click the Try Theme button and wait to be redirected to your admin dashboard. When the installation is done, hit Customize, and you're all set to create a visually captivating store. If every Shopify merchant were a paparazzi, then Pipeline would surely be the focal point of every photograph. And it's true. For a bold grid style, visuals focus theme, Pipeline truly deserves its title. And it's not that pricey either. For $360, you can easily obtain this superstar to add to your stunning lineup of Shopify themes. After only a few seconds of installation, Pipeline shares the same awesome creator as the Story Theme Group thought. If you're curious about more themes from this talented team, leave a comment below and give us the motivation to create a review video for the Story Theme. We can't wait to dive into it with you. Back to the Pipeline theme. Pipeline is perfect for fashion, food, health, beauty, and sports. And if you're feeling unconvinced, let these real Shopify stores that use Pipeline do the talking. Food. In the food industry, we have Marinella. Their homepage looks amazing with beautiful pictures of their baked goods. The product page is clean and easy to use, making it simple for customers to find what they want. The collection page shows their variety really well. Fashion. For fashion, take a peek at Fallraven Australia and Sunbleached Swim. Fallraven's site looks rugged and stylish. While Sunbleached Swim is dark and mysterious. Both stores have stunning home pages, detailed product pages, and well-organized collection pages. Sport. Now for something different. Check out United Boxing. Their homepage looks powerful and energetic, which fits the boxing theme perfectly. The product and collection pages are simple and help customers easily find and buy. Then, check out the mobile view for responsiveness, or even a tablet if you have one. Then perform actions as if you're actually a customer shopping on your own store. This will help you get a clear overview of how your store adapts to Pipeline theme. Oh my gosh, that store looks so hot. I wonder what theme they're using. If that's you, well, slow down for just a minute and try our free Shopify theme detector. It's 100 free. Simply click the link in the description to visit the Chrome Web Store, install the extension, and quickly discover exactly which theme any store is using. It's really that simple. Give it a try and let us know what you think. Diversity? That's what Pipeline is all about. Pipeline always has a style for you, no matter what industry you do business in. Apply instantly and make your own store. I mean, it's true. Just take a look at these names: light, bright, dark, and clean. What is missing? Nothing. Light style. The look is clean with a white background and lots of space. giving it a minimalist feel that focuses on large images. It's best for health, beauty, and fashion stores. Bright style. The look is similar to light, but with more color and vibrancy, giving it a dynamic and lively feel. It's best for health, beauty, and fashion stores. Dark style. This style has a dark background with white text and vivid images, creating a modern and dramatic feel. It's best for high-end fashion, tech gadgets, and luxury goods. And clean style. Its look is simple, with neutral colors and large images, giving it an easy to navigate and straightforward feel. It's best for home decor, accessories, and bakery stores. Group Thought does everything, just as visually amazing as fully functional. We'll let you in on a few notable features of Pipeline. Parallax scrolling. Pipeline's parallax scrolling creates a cool 3D effect as users scroll, making your website look more dynamic and interesting, keeping visitors engaged, and highlighting important products or sections. Bookshop. We know these features can greatly improve shopping, but not all themes include them. Since they are crucial for enhancing the customer journey, it's fair to say they make the Pipeline theme stand out, right? Multi-level navigation. Multi-level navigation supports complex menus, which is great for stores with lots of products. Personally, Bright hits all the marks for me. For proof, let's imagine the customer journey while visiting your store using this Bright. Here's what their experience looks like. The customer arrives at the homepage and immediately notices the clean, minimalist design. Product categories and featured items are prominently displayed, making it easy to start shopping. They spot a category that piques their interest and click on it. Browsing through the product grid, they use filters to find exactly what they're looking for, quickly narrowing down their options. Arriving at a product page, they're greeted with stunning images, detailed descriptions, and helpful reviews. They pick their desired size and color and hit Add to Cart. A slide-out panel smoothly confirms the addition, or they might be taken directly to the cart page. In the cart, they double-check their items, adjust quantities if needed, and even apply it. Feeling good about their choices, they proceed to checkout. They enter their shipping details, select a shipping method, and move on. Finally, they input their payment details and click Complete Purchase. Pipeline offers 35 sections, which is quite extensive compared to most Shopify themes, which typically have 20 to 25 sections. This theme truly has everything a store needs. The key is in how you arrange and select these sections to achieve the best conversion rates. Be sure to watch our video, Mastering E-commerce Conversion Rate, to make the best choices for your store. With the Pipeline theme, you don't have to build from scratch, as it has everything you need. But not everything can be set up directly on the editor page. Some unique features have more complex setup processes. But don't worry, we're here to guide you through setting them up right now. Parallax scrolling. This feature adds a cool 3D effect as users scroll through your site. To configure it, go to the theme settings, click on a layout, and find the animations section. Here, you can tick the animations you need. Scroll animations. Text and images animate in as you scroll. Hover animations. Images animate when you hover over them. Parallax images. Images move opposite to the scroll direction, adding depth and interest. Quick shop. This feature lets customers view product details and add items to their cart without leaving the current page. In theme settings, click on the checkout tab and scroll down to find checkout layout. Click on it and choose the one-page checkout option for a seamless shopping experience. Back to customize more checkout settings, you can visit the admin dashboard, multi-level navigation. Setting up multi-level navigation in the pipeline theme is simple and helps your customers find what they need easily. Here's how you can set it. Go to your Shopify admin dashboard, navigate to online store, and then navigation. Select the menu you want to edit, such as the On Main menu. To create a multi-level menu, add menu items and nest them under parent items by dragging them slightly to the right under their parent category. Save your menu and it's done. Pipeline theme has just the right amount of sections and the perfect features that Shopify merchants need to complete their stores. It's the ideal balance of functionality and design. Give Pipeline a try by using our link below and see how it can transform your online store. That's all for styles and features, but what about its speed? We use Google Pages Speed to measure Pipeline's loading speed. Here are the results of each style. Bright style. Dark style. Clean style. Light style. Overall, Pipeline performs best with a bright theme on both mobile and desktop. Other styles have lower scores but still work well for many types of stores. For customer reviews, Pipeline currently has 188 positive reviews and 3 negative reviews, a total of 191 reviews. This means 98% of theme users have entrusted Pipeline with the makeover of their storefront. What's behind snagging that number? Let's dive into the pros and cons now. Pro: first up, we have the animation experience. Pipeline is known for its smooth parallax scrolling and stunning animations that grab attention and keep your customers engaged. Imagine a dynamic sports store with products flying in and out as you scroll. It's like a mini adventure for your shoppers. Perfect for those high-energy sports and recreation stores. Next, talk about its versatile design styles. Pipeline offers 4 styles: light, bright, dark, and clean, catering to different industries. Want a fresh and airy look for your beauty store? Go with light. Need something vibrant for a fitness shop? Bright is your best bet. Looking for a luxurious feel for high-end products? Dark style will do wonders. And for those cozy home decor shops, the clean style is simply perfect. Cons: one downside of the theme is that it only offers email support, not chat support. This can be inconvenient if you need a quick response. Also, this theme doesn't have many options for mobile responsiveness in the editor, and the mobile speed is not too fast. Still, in my opinion, the pros definitely outweigh the cons. Pipeline's animation are huge pluses, especially in today's market where user experience is key. So if you're looking for a theme that's versatile and visually stunning, Pipeline is a fantastic choice. You can try out Pipeline and see for yourself how it fits you. Demo link is in the description below. Now for the moment you have been waiting for, the PRM PageFly's recommendation meter. Price: skewing towards high end. Visuals: simple yet lively. Ease of use: need a bit of a workaround. Features: meticulously crafted. Loading speed: not too speedy on mobile. And here's the final score. Drum please. 91. Woohoo! Hurt to the market. It's still comparable to some, but overall it's one high-quality theme. On a scale of 0 to 100, how recommended is this theme to you? Let us know in the comments. That's it from us today. Thank you for exploring the Motion theme with me. Don't miss the link to the Pipeline theme Shopify review article below, where you'll find tips on using all its features to their fullest. Read it before you start customizing. Stay tuned for more Shopify theme reviews. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you next time.